We just want to thank the Vietnamese community for all their service, what they've done. You can see it's well attended, and everyone here is benefiting from their wonderful cooking talents and the flavors that they put into this. It's wonderful to have the different communities doing this. So we thank the Vietnamese community for this. And we also want to thank Father Bao, Father Ishmael, and Father Nicholas. They're the ones that brought the different communities in to do the service for the Lenten soup dinners. So they're a tremendous job that they're doing here at this parish, and Father Bao has everyone's blessings, and we just appreciate all of our clergy here and our deacons as well. We have Deacon Raphael, Deacon Dong, Deacon Bill, which is also our financial manager here. So all the work that they do and what they're doing for our parish is wonderful. We thank you.
Thank you.